Here we have three historically important documents relating to Wexford's role in the 1916 rebellion. Probably the most interesting is this surrender note signed by Seamus Doyle and Robert Brennan, commanders of the garrison in Enniscorthy, and up until very recently they actually lay buried in the private papers of Countess Wicklow. And the reason that they actually ended up there was because Lord Wicklow was a member of the South Irish Horse, a reserve officer with the regiment. And when the rebellion broke out, he was sent as one of the officers in charge of almost 1,000 British troops to Enniscorthy to try and quell the rebellion there. When the rebellion did break out, a large number of volunteers under the command of Doyle, Brennan and also Sean Etchingham made their way to Enniscorthy and took over the town centre, including the Royal Irish Constabulary Barracks. And their aim was to block the rail and road links between Rosslare and Dublin. When the British troops did arrive in Wexford en masse, it was already the 29th of April, and they didn't actually believe that a general surrender order had been issued in Dublin. They had no contact with Dublin itself. So Seamus Doyle, along with Sean Etchingham, was actually sent up to Dublin to meet with Padraig Pearse and to receive their order to surrender. They did that, came back again, and issued this particular order here, which gave the notice to all members of the volunteers that they were to surrender. It's a remarkably scarce document. Only two surrender orders from the 1916 rebellion are actually known to be in private hands, and this one obviously has never been on the market before. The other documents that we have here also directly relate to the same period. One is a letter from Lord Wicklow sent to Countess Wicklow asking her if she is okay during the rebellion and asking her to get in contact. And the second is a commandeering order believed to have been issued by the volunteers during the rebellion, and commandeering some goods which they wish to use. Extremely important documents, very interesting, and a unique opportunity to own something extremely important relating to the 1916 rebellion in Wexford.